Hi children, how are you all? Hope so you all are good. So welcome back to English literature class. Last class I taught you opposite. Today I will teach you opposite gender. Remember children, first semester I taught you use of he and she, he male gender and she female gender. He for example boy and she for example girl. So children, gender are of two types, male gender and female gender. Male gender is also known as masculine and female gender is also known as feminine. Okay? So children, first I will teach you opposite gender in people. Masculine, masculine, that is male gender, and feminine, feminine, that is female gender. Okay, so in people, masculine, father, F-A-T-H-E-R, and feminine, mother, M-O-T-H-E-R. Masculine, uncle, U-N-C-L-E, and feminine, aunt, A-U-N-T. Masculine is male gender and feminine is female gender. He, she. Okay children, remember it. Masculine, son, S-O-N, and feminine, daughter, D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R. Masculine, prince, P-R-I-N-C-E, and feminine, princess, P-R-I-N-C-E-S-S. Masculine, brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, and feminine, sister, S-I-S-T-E-R. Masculine, sir, S-I-R, and feminine, madam, M-A-D-A-M. Let's read children. Masculine, male gender, he, and feminine, female gender, she. Okay, these are opposite gender. Father, mother, uncle, aunt, son, daughter, prince, princess, brother, sister, sir, madam. Okay children? Children, now I will teach you some opposite gender in animals or birds. In animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, or birds, B-I-R-D-S. So masculine, lion, L-I-O-N, and feminine will be lioness, L-I-O-N-E-S-S. Masculine will be rooster, R-O-O-S-T-E-R. B-U-L-L and feminine cow. C-O-W. Masculine will be peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K. And feminine will be peahen. P-E-A-H-E-N. Are you understanding, children? Masculine will be horse, H-O-R-S-E, and feminine will be mare, M-A-R-E. Masculine, male gender. Feminine, female gender. He is referred to he and feminine is referred to she. These are opposite gender. Masculine, tiger, T-I-G-E-R, and feminine, tigress, T-I-G-R-E-S-S. So children, these are opposite gender in animals or birds. Let's read. Masculine, feminine. Lion, lioness. Rooster, hen. Bull, cow. Peacock, peahen. Horse, mare. Tiger, tigress. So children, revise opposite gender at home so that it's more clear to you. Okay, we'll meet again in next class. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.